Keanu Reeves made his professional racing debut in the Toyota GR Cup at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, where he spun out onto the grass during a 45-minute race, but quickly regained control and continued competing. Despite qualifying in 31st place, the 60-year-old actor improved his position, finishing 25th out of 35 drivers. Partnered with Cody Jones from the YouTube sports series Dude Perfect, this was Reeves' first fully professional race, although he previously won a celebrity race in 2009.